Now here's the same move, except we're really extending my leg out. And then we're going to shoulder shimmy walk back. So it's step forward with the hip, 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 hip. Now shoulder shimmy walk back. Two, three, and four. Step hip, and two, and three, and four. Shoulder shimmy walk back. Again, step hip, two, three, and four. Back to the shoulder shimmy. Two, three, four, shoulders back. Two, three, and four. Step in. Two, three, and four, shoulders back. Two, three, and four. Good. Now back to the grapevine to get that cardio going. And two, and three, and four, four more, and five, and six, and seven. Okay. Next we'll just kind of drop walk. Keep going, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. 7.
Here we go.
Lean back.
When you